Now remember, she's 15, and she wants everybody to know she is, at last, 5 feet tall.
She said she was very proud of that. There's one word for Sasha Cohen, and that is exquisite. And her opening jump is a triple lutz, double toe. Very nice.
Tiny little bit of a double toe, but in this interpreter program, I don't think that will be very seriously treated. Look at the stretch, the layback, the pointed foot. She is an extraordinary stylist.
And this extension that she has is absolutely beautiful.
The edge right there, coming out of that jump. She skates to the music. She also skates to more than just the music. Meaning what, Vic?
That she adds more than... It's not only play the music, it's play what's not there. Play what's there, but play what's not there.
Look at this. I mean, she gives this more than is required.
A little shaky on that triple toe. She does not hit a bad position. She's very finished off everything. Down to the pointed toe.
Finish of the Junior World Championships last season kept Sasha from competing at Senior Worlds. She was too young. No problem at all this season. She's eligible.
Nice triple salchow. She expresses the music so well. And watch this mixed move. This should be one of her signature moves. Watch this extension as she turns to a forward edge. Just beautiful. Very difficult and very much in control.
Positions here, first grade.
She is just breathtaking.